Hello guys, I'm Car Santa's aka Car 5, and welcome to another edition of World of Outlaws Career Mode. So, as it tells us, we're heading to Prarie View Raceway, the indoor facility, in a pro late model. So, it'll be later in the video, and as I put it in the beginning of the thumbnail title, you'll see it in the 20-minute and 46-second timestamp mark. So, I put it there just in case you don't have to see me struggle in this pro-late moment and figure out what the right setup for this for most of the tracks. So, yeah, so these races go by really quick, so I gotta really perform at racetracks that I don't do well at and at least get to the aiming, like that position right here, 23rd. That'll get me to the aiming, but can I hang in there and do it at Jacob Speedway? Let's find out. So this is the heat, and in the heat, I have to get to the top 5 to really get it done. So yeah. Side by side. Ooh, and where am I at? 5th. It's not gonna get it done, but I keep pushing it. That's all that matters. And somebody's just gotten the inside of me, and it's not gonna work this time. And I'm 6. Ooh. Where did I go wrong with that move? Yeah, just pushing like a dump truck, man. Not going anywhere. Looks like we're gonna have to be in one of the B mains. So I know this on that tile says Prairie View and A main. Yeah. Let's just see if I can. Yeah, see if we get to the A main. I hope I can record more than 10 minutes of my time here, but we'll just wait and see. Oh, and a caution comes out! Oh, I don't want cautions to come out. Because I finished 6 in the heat out of 10, I'll be able to make up some spots. Which will help. Yeah, I'm always in that darker groove, on the low groove, because I'm trying to be aggressive with the foul, and yeah, I'm just looking at that rear view mirror to make sure nobody gets on the inside of me, and the guy in first is just mowing away. Just shaking my head, trying to observe this race, and it's around 6 laps. What am I gonna do? Yeah, I can't catch him now, but so make it to the aiming. We'll just have to wait and see. Speed main, I advance to aiming and start 22nd. I think I should commentate. Like, usually when I commentate on these races, or these race events, only 5 to 7 minutes. I'll do 10 to 15 depending on my mood and see where it goes. So, I start 22nd and here we go. I know I don't have full upgrades on here, but we're gonna do the best we can to make up them spots. Yep, and we're 23rd. Ooh, I get in the side of him. Or her. Looks like a purple car. Most females drive purple cars. You know, so I can detect that. Why am I always hung in the low groove, man? If I were to ever run the high lane, I'd make up spots, but it only works in the low groove, perhaps, but we're up to 21st. I kind of like Jacobs County Speedway, but yeah, it's not a bad run. By having to not be transferred earlier instead of being in the B main, so it doesn't adjust my starting spot as much, and could be up in top 15. Top 15 is acceptable in my expert level AI difficulty rating. Yeah, I could basically run up there. And we have 5 laps to go. Top 20, I know it's good for an 8 lane, but I must be more 15th. I'm not up to WhatiFRacing's level of expertise on dirt racing, but when I do, I'll get better. Am I gonna get 19th? Nope, not even close. I can run out. My opponents can ride up in the high lane very well. I don't want to door slam him, which would be bad. But I get 19th anyway. Oh man, I slide up. We're gonna get 19th. Yes, I will. Top 20, acceptable. So I make a happy car that far. You'll have a happy Thanksgiving and stuff. coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So make a happy Corona Night 5. You'll have a great day and peace out.